when a very special baby was born. You probably heard of him. He is called Jesus. His mother Mary was married to Joseph. You've probably not heard of Grumble Dad. He is Grumble the Donkey.
Grumble, Grumble, Grumble.
Then Grumble the Donkey was very grumpy and had nothing better than to
grumble.
Stood for census, and everyone had to travel to the place of their birth to be counted.
Because I say so!
For Mary and Joseph, that meant travelling to all the way to Bethlehem. It was a really long journey, especially for Mary, because she would go have a baby. Luckily, they had a donkey. Guess who had to carry Mary all the way?
Mary was exhausted. She knew her baby was going to be born. They needed to find a place quickly.
Do you have any room?
No way.
No.
Knock, knock, knock at the door.
Especially like him. The last thing he wanted was humans in a nice quiet stable. As for crying baby, that sounded like a whole bundle of trouble.
Gumball, gumball, gumball.
He decided to stay outside roaming to himself in peace, very satisfying.
Gumball, gumball, gumball.
That night, the little stable, the Bethlehem, the Son of God, was born. Jesus, our Savior.
Meanwhile, some shepherds were watching over their sheep. You might have heard of them too. The sheep were very good at being very naughty.
And that's one of the things that sheep are very good at, like leaping over fences and knitting things.
I'm a fluffy bundle of cheekiness.
I'm a bundle of mischief.
The fluffy bundle of naughtiness.
Yeah! desperately wanted to see the newborn king with our lovely humble shepherds.
Me too.
My hand is shaking.
My toes are tumbling.
Shepherds wanted to take a gift to the newborn king, but the only humble shepherds. Wait, pun. What can they possibly give him?
Grumbles.
Please don't disturb my snooze.
Let's go. 1, 2, 2.5, 3.
Travel across the desert came 3 people who are far from poor and humble.
Had a good sense you've heard of them too. They were very wise kings and been following this ball for a long time.
I knew lots of stuff.
And I know lots of stuff and lots of stuff. We are very important kings.
All kings are following us very big.
The star has stopped outside the stable.
Only the special baby won't be born in the stable.
Suddenly, they found themselves lost out.
Grumble Donkey scouted the next visitor.
Who are you?
We are very important kings.
The kings looked at each other in astonishment. Nobody knew what to do. And Grumble had enough.
Stand still, evil.
Why didn't it all come in together?
Because there were people at one with a glow of love, which came from a tiny little baby.
In the heart, they knew that Jesus was a special baby.
Because I said, but suddenly realized that no one was in their heart.
Kings of gold, frankincense on earth. The shepherds left the lamb.
They all gathered around the manger to greet him, all except for one little donkey.
Grumble, didn't you see him?
Suddenly, Grumble was not grumpy anymore.
What was the strangest sensation inside him?
He tiptoed over to the manger. He peered inside.
Okay.
He did his biggest grin.
Wow!
The baby wasn't a whole bundle of trouble at all. In fact, he was a whole
bundle of joy!
Bye.